NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal is a huge boxing fan, but he's not only a fan, he participates too. Twice I've seen him get into the ring and battle legends. One time he got in there against Oscar De La Hoya, and one time he faced Sugar Shane Mosley. In this interview, I asked Shaq about Mayweather Canelo. Shaq tells me he's a Mayweather guy all the way because Mayweather reminds him of himself. He also tells me that he wants the talks of Mayweather against Pacquiao to start again. Check it out. And of course, as our tradition, we couldn't have an interview without at least one Yo Mama joke.
Mayweather Canelo, September 14th, break it down.
I'm a Mayweather guy. I like Mayweather, reminds me of myself. He talks a lot of trash. He backs it up. Everybody's complaining now that he's not really a fighter. He's smarter. When you get older, you get smarter. When you're young and flamboyant, you can do a lot of out-of-control stuff. But the boxing game is a lot about this, as far as, you know, as well as a lot of your physical power. But.
Against Pacquiao.
I'm going to go with Pacquiao because I want to hear the Mayweather-Pacquiao talks again.
Thank you. Jackie,
I'm
being here tonight,
being honored
tonight.
So, what's your advice to all the young people who look up to you and want to be just like you?
Well, first of all, I say you don't want to be like me. You want to be better than me. Use me as motivation. There's a lot of superstars here tonight that I use as motivation. I seen Dr. J go baseline one day and throw it down backwards. So I tried to do that, but I tried to add my own little stuff to it. Also, you know, when it comes to being a role model, you know, you could also use our mistakes as motivation. You know, my parents did a great job of saying, I know you want to be like this guy, but you did something that's not right. You shouldn't be like that. So I always tell children that you want to be better than me and not be like me. And I think, you know, the guys that, you know, carry themselves in a professional manner are the ones that you should really, really look up to. There's a lot of people that do a lot of crazy off-the-wall things. But again, as parents, we have to teach our children to be leaders. And my parents always taught me to learn from somebody else's mistakes.
I'm here tonight, being
honored
tonight.
It's an honor. I just left Eli's text message.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.